There we go.
We got it.
No, you have to like go in and change
Okay.
So let's see. This is round. This is winners finals. Winners finals.
Wait, are you number 9 on the PR right now?
Yeah.
Is that why you're wearing that shirt?
Ooh, nice.
All right.
Dude, that's he likes to let people know.
All right, we got number 9 and number 7 on the PR. Ice Climbers versus Captain Falcon. Some say this is the most even matchup in the game.
Do they say that?
My brother says that. I don't know if I believe him.
I guess they can both zero each other pretty well.
Yeah. We got some platform camper from Gingey right now.
He was telling me last game that Paradox wasn't using platform well enough.
That's a given.
Can you just try to start the wobble?
Yeah, no, he's a wobble. I see people do that. It's like a anti salt.
Oh, I see. I get it.
You know? Like, you just take it and you're done.
I see.
That was pretty good. Too bad.
That was close. That would have been good.
Dr. GG, notorious for his Falcon punch. This Sox is looking a lot better. He didn't jump into a random wall.
You gotta give him one to go alert.
You gotta. No, I just have to. You know.
Ooh.
That was good.
And of course, it's not gonna be strong.
No, but you don't need it.
Look at that. People's elbow.
The people's elbow. And those edge cancel side pieces. Looking fresh now. Let's see. Let's
looking
see what
fresh.
Happens. But you can never
side
count.
Down neutral.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. That was like an epic scene from a movie where
kind of rotates around the characters.
Yeah, you know. I like that up there.
That was a good up there.
If it works, it is good. Is what they say.
Ooh. Oh.
Another wobble. Ooh. I don't really know what stages you ban. I know Dreamland is good for both of them.
Yeah, and like, I think you want big stages since you're Captain Falcon.
For Falcon?
Yeah. Like, even though it adds survivability for them.
I guess you definitely don't want FD, though.
Yeah. Definitely don't want that. But Dreamland, nice. I think, is a good pick. Good start.
That's even.
That was probably a good one. Mm-hmm. Hold on, so. Those are the ones I would go to, I guess.
Stylish Falcon, look at that. Every possible.
Covering all the options, too.
Yeah, it's impressive. Ooh, the nanopole! Oh, I love the nanopole. It's the only thing I learned how to do with the ICs back when I kind of made the ICs. What do we got?
Some handoffs.
That was kind of. Wave one. Down speed. I mean, I guess that's pretty cutter icy stuff, but I just like your thing.
Yeah, go for it.
Alright. So, got the ICs going up 1-0.
1-0.
As it does when one game is won. Oh, that was really close to an immediate one. I don't know how much these people
play. Those knees.
I don't know, they're playing a lot. But I don't know how
the
much they
is.
Know, you know? Yeah. I imagine. Actually, I have no idea what the head-to-head is. But this isn't a paid bracket. So this might be different. It's not going on any record. Do we have a head-to-head stat thing for all of this?
I don't think so.
That'd be nice.
I mean, you can kind of see it in the sand PR. If you click on each person's
right.
name and see who they've lost to.
Yeah.
Who they beat.
I learned something interesting about the ice a little while ago. Though I didn't know why the ice was immediately side B from the platform.
Oh yeah, I was there when Gingey actually told me.
Yeah.
To stop them from taunting.
Yeah.
From taunting.
And it's funny, we have some other ICs in the state, namely Heath.
Yeah.
Who doesn't do that, and I figured he would because of how good our ICs is here.
Ooh, gone close.
That was nice. who do you go for there? You might get the easy kill on Popo, but I like what he did.
I mean, Nano went for the ledge, so that was kind of...
Yeah.
Unless you're on the ledge.
Ooh.
Very nice.
Got the side fees on different lengths. In the black one. He didn't take any perception that last time. That's nice. He was getting caught by a lot of these wobbles. He was telling me... He was saying the Paradox isn't using the platforms as much.
Yeah.
Maybe he should, like... I'm gonna look for it, but I don't know if he's using it too much.
Gingey will take game two.
I don't know what needs to change. What do you think needs to change?
As they say. Caught Nana with a side beat before she was able to shield.
Alright. Ooh, that's unfortunate. There's a very good chance these players will meet in brands. Anyways.
Yeah.
It's but I would
a lot
like to.
Harder to take two games back to back.
Two sets.
Ideas.
Yeah.
Two sets.
Definitely.
How'd it go, BP?
You know, maybe we're just not all that great at floating matchups. In one spot.
I know I'm good at floating.
Nice. Get him here and commentate. Green Bean is not important.
I'm just talking to my friend, giving him some solace. He just got knocked out of the bracket.
Okay, okay, I'm sorry.
Jerk. Don't be a jerk. Don't be mean. Third friends. Mashed out, very nice.
Something exciting
some
happening
Smash 4
in Smash 4. That was a clean jab reset. Let's see what we got.
Stompy. Ooh.
That was nice.
Nana's not here
every
to save
time,
you.
This is how close it's been almost every game. 0-0 with 2-1. At least it happened last game as well, but. It's doable.
Very nice.
I think Gingey might be playing a little too aggressive, though. That was good. That was good getting out of that wall. Didn't take any percent barely either. Nice. Nana is safe.
Ooh,
that
yeah.
was a nice force.
I like the idea of using Nana as a decoy and putting her in danger. He's going for Sopo.
Yeah. Ooh, that was so close. I love his back airs. His back airs are so good.
Yeah, he has a lot of up airs in the back air.
Yeah. Wow, up airs has become very doable for him. If he plays... Let's see. Oh man, that was cool. Nana's gone.
Alright, can he finish this game?
Do we have the clutch Sopo or a normal Captain Falcon?
Normal Captain Falcon.
He wanted it.
We all wanted it.
Yeah, everybody wanted that.
Just get that little hint of dissatisfaction
from yeah,
someone who Capcom doesn't get his combo.
Alright. Gingey takes. Would you like to jump in for a minute to make sure the bracket's running? Go for it.
Well, I can pull up the bracket here. Alright.
God damn, I see. Anyway!
Josh, can you update Paradox? Can you update this one?
Yeah.
Jeez, really? Welcome back, Sean.
come back. I think Gingey pauses not out of like salt, just to stay on the character.
So, yeah.
It's just like to get it over. He knows he's dead. He knows
that's
he has
what Josh was saying.
Yeah. There's no reason to stay in the wobble. It's kind of. I don't know how ice climbers feel about it.
No, like I got the wobble. I don't even get to finish it. Yeah. See how it is. Whatever.
Actually, no, it's probably easier. Just easier for them.
Yeah. They don't have to focus
oh
so
my
hard
God,
on it.
That was sick.
I love it when the knee hitbox stays up there because of mana.
That was such a bad Falcon.
That's what Dr. Gingey goes for.
I know.
You can't stop it. You can't judge him for it.
I've seen him play.
What?
Is that right?
Yeah, it's best out of 5.
Oh, it's best out of 5 already?
Yep. This is Winner's Finals.
Oh, what the... What happened? Where'd the time go? I don't know. There's definitely safer options. I think Gingey doesn't play for the people. He plays for himself. He does what he feels like he wants to do. And if that's a Falcon Punch, you know, then that's a Falcon Punch, dude. He should play optimally. He should plays how he feels.
Plays for that mental damage.
That mental damage. Although I feel like if you try to Falcon Punch every game, it's not really that bad if you get hit.
It's a double-edged sword.
No one's gonna be surprised if they get hit by one at some point.
Yep. Very true. Very true.
Getting it over with. Let's see if he can make a comeback.
I wonder what Gingey banned to get here. Probably Yoshi's.
Yeah? You think Gingey banned Yoshi's? Gingey. You think Gingey?
No, Gingey lost the last one.
Oh.
So, they get one ban. Oh, no, they don't. No, it's best of 5. Never mind.
Ooh,
just counterfeits. Got those stomp knee classic.
Stomp knee.
Okay. We might see
my run
another game for Gingey.
In this bracket, we got stomp knee. Not gonna lie.
Ooh, yeah. I got stomp knee into losers.
I meant metaphorically.
I meant literally. Yeah. Now maybe I'll see if I can stomp knee some people. Losers.
Ooh. You think it's worth it? No. Oh my God. Okay, Gingey might be able to take. Gingey can do this.
Ooh,
he did this.
There it is.
Oh my God.
Very nice.
I think Gingey's a little upset.
Game 5.
I think everyone's a little upset in their own way.
That's this part of the game. This whole, you get your salt, you pass it on.
This whole set has been a roller coaster of emotions.
Back to FD.
Yep. Quick. I don't really know what. Gingey's just getting caught. He's just going in and not. I feel like maybe he needs to play a bit more patient.
It is pretty hard without the platforms.
That's true. I don't know. I think
risky
like almost every side B that he's tried to go for. He's just not gotten it because Gingey. Oh, that was a really good upbeat stage. But Gingey's always shielded it because he's always seen it coming.
Well, sometimes you can catch Nana before.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
Is it worth the risk though? You know Gingey's gonna shield him. I think he's already made that adjustment. But oh, Levin.
Very nice.
Oh my God. Oh, you should have taken a moment to do something.
No, I respect the wait. I respect the patience. There we go. Look at that. So. No, get back out there.
Knee.
Got a 30 knee. Oh. Is this match 4? Just look at that edge.
This is really up to the bottom.
Way back.
Just doing well with those little things. It's the little things.
Right. Sopa, every percent that Sopa gets just hurts even more.
You know how they say whenever any any character plays against Falco, it's like, for Falco, any percent is death percent. I feel like anyone playing against Ice Climbers, the other character besides Ice Climbers, is always a death percent.
Yeah.
Getting deep. Think about
it. Is that deep? No, I think that's just a given.
Is it a given? Oh, really?
Yeah. I mean, they can wobble you. Death percent.
Okay. Oh,
like
God.
Very nice.
Nice. Is he gonna get the edge guard though? Oh, he does. Okay, very nice. Nice back there.
Okay.
Hog ledge. Or not. He knew. He knew, I didn't. This is why he's PR'd. No, no. One of the reasons. Not just a water, he's got combos. He's got things.
He's got the setups. He's got the neutral game.
Oh. Oh. Be it for GG. GG's gotta play it a lot more safe. He needs to.
That's it.
Just gets
GG's.
GG's. Dr. GG, but Mr. Gingey wins.
Powerful, almost reverse.